So something cool you can do with Bitcoin script is to write arbitrary data into the Bitcoin blockchain. And this is the idea behind proof of burn. There's an opcode in script called opReturn that throws an error if it is reached. If you specify a script that has opReturn before the output script, then the output cannot be spent, since execution terminates before then. If this transaction is published on the blockchain, then you have successfully proven that you have destroyed some Bitcoin, and no one can ever spend that Bitcoin again, since you just burned it. Below opReturn, there's a space to put whatever you want. And one thing you can do with this concept of burning Bitcoin is that you could bootstrap an altcoin, requiring that you must destroy some Bitcoin and show a proof of this in order to get some altcoin. Some altcoins, such as Calcoin, do this as well. Aside from using opReturn for the sake of deriving an altcoin's value, you can also write arbitrary data onto the blockchain. Under opReturn, there's space to write whatever you want, so people have been pretty creative with this. You could potentially prove the existence of something at a particular point in time. For example, if you coin a new word and wanted to prove in the future that you have coined this word in the past, you could simply burn this data into the blockchain. As we mentioned before, the Bitcoin blockchain is immutable, meaning that it cannot be changed realistically. Transactions are also timestamped, so people can see that you have actually coined this word in the past. Aside from words, you could also prove the existence of document, a piece of music, other creative works, or anything else, so long as you have Bitcoin to burn.